guys, I'm Golden Tails Geek. Welcome to another exciting episode of Crust of Dungeons. It's a random roguelike that I really like, and it's on Steam, it's on Switch, it's on pretty much anything at this point. Hell, it's even on cell phones. Anyway, in this episode, well, in the last episode, I made it through the sixth floor of the... Yeah, good to know on that front. The sixth floor of this, the Rackan Mansion. Didn't make a significant amount of progress on it, because a gem key impeded me from exploring it in its entirety, but... Oh well, that's what happens when you play a roguelike sometimes. Anyway, in this episode, we're going to head down to the seventh and final floor of the Rackan Mansion. And, if we find King Jelly, so much the better, because then it'll be the end of Rackan. Anyway, let's go. The end. Just kidding. There's still more. Welcome to floor seven. Bug. Okay. Whoa! And we've got devils, too. Well, as the saying goes, needs must when the devil drives. Anyway, let's keep going then. It's a shame I couldn't find... and I also had to abandon one last side quest, too, in order to... So I could just focus on progressing through here. Although, I should mention that if I find King Jelly and kill him, at any time during this... Oh, give me back my HP bottle. Thank you. That I will just... That I'll pretty much finish the dungeon right outright. I won't explore any more of the dungeon. I'll just wrap things up no matter how long it takes. And, southwest position of floor 7 now. Okay. No pressure or anything. I'm just kind of exploring in erratic fashion, because you never know when you're going to find King Jelly around here. There we go. Good. Really? So many flippin' enemies around here. Nope, nothing in that little alcove. Nope. Okay. There we go. So far, so good. If I end up beating the Rackan Mansion on my first try in the Steam version of the game, I'm actually gonna die. I'm gonna laugh. Because it's just. Because I never had that happen even when I first played this game on my 3DS. So. Yeah, it's kind of insane how that works sometimes. But, yeah. Anyway, so far, so good here. Go. Awesome. Hello. It's King Jelly. Well, King Jelly's dead. That was a bit anticlimactic. You know what? Since we're about 3 minutes in and I already killed King Jelly, I may as well just keep exploring some. And at least we now know where the chest is, where the lantern is. Because, honestly, I didn't expect to kill him off so soon. Especially so anticlimactically from a distance, like Hawkeye or something. That's pretty awesome. Oh, well, there's a... Well, there's a gem key right there. You know what? Because I'm curious, I want to see what's behind that gem... Because I'm curious, I'm gonna cut till I reach that gym key door in floor 6, because I am really intrigued to see what was behind that door from the last episode. Alright, back in a few. Okay, we're back. Let's unlock the door. There we go. Need a gem key for that chest, isn't that difficult? And we found a strong bow, which, yeah, okay. And some better armor, huh? Yeah, no. Oh, well. So much for that, I guess. Alright. Let's keep exploring floor 7. So, I'm not gonna cut till I reach floor 7, because there's a few things I kind of missed while I was exploring rather erratically in my search for King Jelly. So, yeah, fun times. Oh! Wrong button. Well, well, at least we got the rock, the crazy music now. Oh. Well, we did. God, the music transitions in this game are really weird. I do love the music, though. I know I say that a lot during this Let's Play, but still. Anyway, let's, Nope, little alcove there. Oh, hang on. Is it marked on the map? Okay, yeah, it is. I just wanted to make sure it was, because I was like, what the hell is going on here? But anyway. More enemies. Already killed your boss. You want to join him in the hereafter? That can be arranged. Here, Nessies. But I'll end the run when I feel like it, because now that we've killed King Jelly. Oh, Jesus! Nice try, guy. Oh, hello. Well, I killed this dragon, as it were. Dragon as in his heavy, his underling, his minion. I gotta stop quoting. I gotta stop naming tropes, otherwise people are gonna be confused. But then again, how's this different from any other time here? And we got a ton of stuff here. Jeez. There we go. Okay, let's see here. Oh, hello. Hey. Yeah, okay, that's a better helmet. And I should probably head to the shopkeep here soon, because my inventory is filling up to busting. Either that or just end the run altogether, I don't know. Oops. Anything? Alright. Okay. Let's keep her going here. I love this music, even though the part kind of almost reminds me of the song Suppertime from Little Shop of Horrors a little bit. I mentioned Little Shop in the last episode, and I'm kind of lamenting the fact that I haven't rewatched it in a while. Oh, die already, guys. Thank you. There we go. Cool. Alrighty. Let's see here. Oh. Some stuff I missed earlier. And hello, Bo. Let's check that. Not good. Okay. Keep getting a lot of money, though. That's a big boon in my book. Oh, hello. Got another devil. There we go. Or Minotaur, or however you want to say it. Oh, well. Well, I guess we're heading back down south now. I'm gonna sell off a lot of stuff to the shopkeep, and then we'll continue exploring. Oh, trying to sneak up on me, huh, bug? There's the chest I need to unlock in order to end the run. But where's the fun in that? Ooh, disabled spikes there. Hello there, shopkeep. What have you got for me today? Nothing I care about. But I am gonna sell off a lot of stuff here, so sell you. Keep that skull key because I don't want to lose that. There we go, so far so good. Does it? More body armor. I don't really need body armor, though. Because the body armor I have increases my dexterity, and it's really good for attack power with the bow. There we go. Light shield. Not good. Let's see. Oh, snipe you. Nope, nothing there. Okay. Well, let's go down. Let's go further down then. I guess that's it. Okay, cool. Okay, well, that was ridiculously fast. That's pretty much everything on floor 7. Very anticlimactic. And don't need all those keys, so... You know what, I'm gonna sell off everything except the skull key. So, get rid of these guys. These guys can suck it. And there we go. Yep. Yep, that's all. Okay, what's that? Let's end the run of the Rackan Mansion. I can't believe I did it on my first try. It's really awesome. You know what? I want to see how it compares. Compares horribly. Alright. This is it. The end of the Rackan Mansion. Let's go. Congratulations, you found the Lantern of All Light. You can now restore the land to its natural balance. Your quest is over. We did it again! No, I did it. Sure, take all the credit. On to the next mission. I'm starving. That's it. Can't believe it. The Rackan Mansion was finished on my first try during the Let's Play. Especially since the Omfire Mansion... I got... let's search another mansion. Shall we begin? Yeah. That's right. There's yet another mansion to discover, too. But we'll get to that when we get to that. Anyway, let's see our stats here. Adventure points, 11,515. Time played, 1 hour and 52 minutes. Not too shabby. There's actually an achievement you can get if you get through a run in like a half hour, but I'm not that skilled. Anyway, 15,519 turns. Walked 14,434 miles. Consumed 20 food. Collected 32,162 gold. Traps triggered, 25. Broke 280 objects. Completed 12 quests instead of 13. 6 bosses killed, that's not too bad. And killed 427 monsters. Overall, not too shabby run, if I do say so myself. And with that, we're going to call it for today's episode of Quest of Dungeons. But they said something about another mansion. Well, you're going to have to find out what that entails in the next episode, because I don't want to spoil it here. Until then, this has been Golden Tales Geek. Thanks for watching, keep on gaming, and be awesome to one another. And I'll put a link in the video description so you can check out the game on Steam for yourself. See you later, folks. Bye! I still can't believe I beat King Jelly so quickly, though. Alright, see ya.